Assalamu alaikum. I'm literally 2 miles away from the Mexico border outside of San Diego. Why am I here? I'm at R.J. Donovan Correctional Facility. It's the southernmost California state prison in the state. And I'm here to drop off some books. Alhamdulillah, we had a lot of donations come from the outside. But what's even more important that I'm bringing with us today is not books, not pieces of paper with writing on it, but a real life person, real life brothers from the outside to come and actually speak to the brothers. So we had an amazing Jummah khutbah, the Friday sermon, and I got a chance to connect with some people. Some of them I actually recognized. One of them was somebody who actually wrote to us, and now I got to see him after 3 years. And another brother, he was actually previously in the city of San Diego, and he got caught up, and I got to meet him in person. So it was an amazing experience, and I definitely want to recommend anyone in the San Diego area or with a prison nearby, consider visiting. Consider volunteering.